In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to fix missing textures in Beamng Drive. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. The easiest ways to fix missing textures in Beamng Drive are built into the game itself. By far, the most convenient way is when you open Beamng Drive and you see the launcher, you will have the option to start playing right away, as you can see the first option, and then you will have troubleshooting tools if you select the last option, as you can see here according to this image. So as you might expect, all that you have to do is open this file, and then when you go into the troubleshooting engines, you will find the option to clear the cache. This is where you can start the process of clearing your cache using the support tools provided by the launcher. When you click clear cache, you will have two options: a standard cache cleaning, which is going to clean up old files, preserving your mods, settings, and most custom files, and you can do a deep cache cleaning, use for problems with levels, vehicles, and textures, and this one is only going to preserve mods and settings, so it won't take into consideration custom files. As you might expect, all that you have to do here is start a standard cache cleaning. See if this fixes the issue when you go back inside of the game, and if so, all the textures should have been restored to normal if they were missing or corrupted. You can also try reinstalling the game if you wish to be certain and do a clean installation. Alternatively, the option to do a deep cache cleaning is also going to be available. I cannot guarantee that it is going to save all of your currently pre-existing settings, so I would highly recommend that you manually save them if you wish to preserve, and after you are done, you can try running the game again and see if that works. If this method doesn't work, then you can try what I mentioned earlier and do a wipe of the game and then a clean installation. By doing a clean installation of not only the game, but any other mods that you wish to use, you will be able to preserve everything and make sure that all the files were acquired properly. I hope I was able to help you on how to fix missing textures in Beamng Drive. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.